How often do you Google about your grocery and kitchen needs? According to the Food Marketing Institute, shoppers hit the supermarket an average of 1.5 times per week. To clarify, there's nothing more frustrating than going back to the store, unless you're getting paid for it. If you're looking to save money and, ultimately, time, then you might want to consider a shopping schedule of 1 or 2 times per month.